Inahayap ko sa inyo, mga kababayan ko, sa darating na Mayo, tanggapin niyo po ang aking aplikasyon bilang Pangulo ng Pilipinas.
In his candidacy announcement in Baseco, Manila Mayor Isko Moreno recalled the challenges he faced before getting elected as local chief executive. He said everything he has now came from pure hard work.
I don't belong to a large clan. I am neither son or daughter of a president. Hindi nyo makikita sa pera ang mukha ng aking walang perang mga ninuno. Lone Ranger po ang apelyido ko sa gobyerno. Nag-iisang dumagoso sa government directory.
For political analyst Professor Clarita Carlos, Yorme will be banking on his pro-masses image and strong social media presence.
Even if you have 50 million followers in whatever social medium, those followers, some of them are not people, by the way. They're not warm bodies, so we don't know.
For Professor Aris Arugay, Moreno seems to be taking the same path as President Duterte.
Grounded na nandun siya kung nasaan yung mga pangyayari, naka-impluensya din siguro yung pagiging present niya sa during the pandemic response. Ngunit sa tingin ko, yung ruta na yon na naging daan para sa pagkapangulo ni Duterte noong 2016, maaring maging iba yung pag-package kay Mayor Isko.
The political science professor added that economic recovery will be a key issue in next year's polls. He said voters will look at the candidates' platforms to see if they have plans for the country's post-pandemic recovery.
Positioning of the candidates will comprise two things. Unang-una, kung sila po ay mga incumbent at sila po ay nakikit sa administrasyon na to, titignan po ang kanilang performance on how they responded with the pandemic. At pangalawa, kung hindi naman po sila incumbent o nasa administrasyon, ano po yung alternatibong ipapangako nila? Ano yung may offer nilang kakaiba dun sa ginawang pandemic response ng administrasyon?
But since a lot of opposition candidates are eyeing to run in next year's polls, analysts see the administration's candidate gaining an advantage. Others are saying Isko's choice to run with a medical doctor may have been a pandemic-related strategy. And just like the mayor, Doc Willie Ong also has a large social media following. But Professor Carlos said this is still not an assurance of a win.
We don't vote in tandem here. This doctor has so many millions of followers, but you know, the followers does not translate. For all you know, hindi pa nga voters yun. Kung ano, voters sila, hindi sila nakaregister. Kung nakaregister sila, hindi sila magpupunta sa polls sa mainland. Ang daming variables, di ba?
Meanwhile, Moreno's campaign strategist admitted Doc Willie Ong was not their first choice as running mate. Moreno's camp said the mayor's first choice was Senator Grace Poe. But the lawmaker refused because of her personal relationship with the family of Senate President Tito Soto, the running mate of Senator and presidential hopeful King Lacson.